ask you about is to sort of get your general idea on where we are in the tax cut situation.
And, you know, and here's what I think. I think Democrats, and I think Senate Democrats get some real credit for this. We've made some major advances. For 30 years, Republicans have been on the tax issue. And they did it in a very simple way. They conflated middle tax cuts for the middle class with tax cuts for the wealthy. They said to the average middle-class person, well, you'll get $500 cut. The wealthy guy will get $1 million cut, which will only save money. That is no longer the first time people understand that average middle-class people understand that tying their taxes to the government loses because it doesn't mean why is it changing? One, because middle-class incomes are declining. This argument is low. Two, because I think we Senate Democrats have made this a whole lot of things we push. And three, because the president is differentiating between Democrats and Republicans.